After leaving prison, more and more ex-cons are killing people. It's a problem the Michigan's Department of Corrections and its employees union are blaming on each other. According to the Detroit Free Press, 88 probationers or parolees committed 95 homicides between 2010 and 2012. Budget pressures have forced Michigan to cut corrections spending. It operates 31 prisons and employs 15,000 people with a $2 billion annual budget. About 51,000 people are on probation and 18,000 are on parole in Michigan.